Just imagine, what if online accessibility reviews were a thing of the past? Hello, I'm Karen Tinsley Kim from the Center for Distributed Learning at the University of Central Florida, and I'd like to share a quick story with you. Making online course content accessible, we face significant challenges as a large institution. Faculty depend on trained staff to detect and remediate accessibility issues in their online course content. Manual evaluation is time-consuming, and faculty involvement can be complex. To meet these challenges, we decided to create a new tool. It needed to be self-service, easy to use, educational to faculty, and provide actionable results faculty could actually do something about. So, with a grant from Canvas by Instructure, we created our own tool that scans course content for accessibility issues, generates a report that can be downloaded, and it even allows for remediation within the tool. We call it the Universal Design Online Content Inspection Tool, or UDOIT.
Hi, I'm Jacob Bates, the lead developer of UDOIT. As far as we know, this is the first accessibility scanner designed specifically to work within the LMS environment. It's also completely free and open source under the GPL v3 license. Faculty can use the UFixit feature to rapidly remediate course content issues, and it guides them to incorporate universal design standards. UDOIT allows our support staff to review courses 83% faster, or under 10 minutes, which is a significant cost savings. UDOIT has also found success outside of UCF. To date, 50 institutions worldwide have publicly adopted the tool, including 5 contributing code and 3 contributing documentation and testing. This product continues to be a collaborative team effort, both from within UCF and from other institutions. If you'd like more information on UDOIT, you can go to the project overview page and download the source code from GitHub. We look forward to hearing how you do it. Thank you.